My presentation shows that you can actually extract urea from urine. One of the crazy things I can do with urea is produce jet fuel.